The Earth, broken into a million shards, forcing its steam-driven and...
Thank you. I'm going to go to the next one.